Looks like Salman Khan fans have a reason to rejoice. In fact, all movie buffs will be happy to hear that Salman Khan is finally gracing our screens. With several movies getting postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic, fans were afraid that Salman Khan, who made a promise about releasing his film in the theatre, would also delay the release of Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai. However, the superstar kept his promise and shared some great news with his fans. As promised to all his fans, Salman's film Radhe will hit the big screens and will simultaneously release on an OTT platform. Salman's upcoming film will offer a pay-per-view solution for the Bollywood buffs while also giving them a theatrical release to catch the action on the big screen. Elated fans were all hearts as soon as Salman made the announcement. One fan also called him a man of his word. Thank you, Salman Khan Bhaijaan. Commitment, commitment hai. We all need entertainment and something to feel happy about, another fan wrote. Salman Khan wrapped up the shooting for Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai amid the COVID-19 pandemic. The Prabhu Deva directorial will also feature Jackie Shroff, Randeep Hooda and Disha Patni. Earlier, there were reports that Radhe may be headed for an OTT release only, and Salman neither denied nor confirmed these speculations. However, Salman released a statement later confirming that the film will release in theatres on Eid. Meanwhile, Salman Khan, who was last seen in Dabang 3, is busy preparing for other upcoming projects. The actor is all set to feature alongside brother-in-law Ayush Sharma for the first time in Antim, The Final Truth. Both Salman and Ayush shared the first look of the film with their fans. This exciting action flick will be directed by Mahesh Manjrekar. Salman will be portraying the role of a sick policeman in the film. Salman's brother-in-law Ayush went through intense physical transformation for his role in Antim. In the first look of the film, it's clear that the characters of the two stars will be at loggerheads. On a lighter note, Salman Khan, who is a real-life hero, recently shared a throwback video in which he is seen spending some quality time with children on Down Syndrome Day. The actor won the hearts of his fans once again after releasing the video.